Okay, today is Tuesday, June 12th. Do a quick demonstration of the Lund 1600 Angler, 16 foot. The main engine is a 40 Evinrude oil injected, and the kicker motor is a little 4-horse Evinrude. The main motor is a 91, and the kicker is a 94. The little guy, I cleaned up the carburetor. I just put a new water pump on it because it wasn't pumping too strong. And the larger one, I took the carbs off, completely rebuilt them, cleaned out the fuel system because the boat had been sitting a little bit. But the gas seems to run them great. Let's get the little guy running. I've got the idle set. You can change the idle here a little bit, but I run it straight down, and I like this setting right here where it's all the way back so it won't stall. I put it in reverse. And we'll pop it in forward here. Let's just keep it running while we do the video. Does come with 2 6-gallons for the larger motor. There's another one here. And a little 3-gallon for the kicker. It does have Big John manual downriggers with the cannonballs. It's got 2 cannon pole holders. Up here we've got a ship-to-shore radio. See, that's working. It's got a beautiful Lowrance graph with water temp and speed. You can see that's working. Nav lights. There's the anchor light. And the bow lights. The battery for the trolling motor goes up front here. As you can see, that's working properly. Does have an interior light for night fishing, and then this is for your aerator and your bilge pump. Let's get the bigger motor started here. Starts very easy. Rev it up a bit. Put it in gear. Doesn't clunk when it goes into gear. And we'll also put it in reverse. Give it a little rev. Shut it down. Do a quick restart. Runs fantastic. It also has a full stainless steel Bimini top. It's actually really large. Be great for salmon fishing, keep out of the sun. Shorelander trailer with a spare, trailer jack. Great little unit. As you can see, our little kicker motor still just puts it along.